Hello, hello. I am WWE superstar Kofi Kingston, and I am here with my friends at Cricket, whose main goal this year is to give back to entrepreneurs in our community. So I'm here in my hometown of Austin, Texas, at Casa Veronica, alongside Veronica herself.
Hello.
Yeah.
So today I'm actually gonna be helping you to create some ceramic accessories, is
yep.
that right? Okay, is it gonna be something that's like complicated? I'm not very artistic, so I'm a little bit worried.
It's complicated and challenging, but it'll be fun.
It'll be fun,
yeah.
Okay, good.
Let's see
good.
How you do.
Awesome.
Let's step in.
All right, let's do
yeah.
it.
My name is Veronica Ortuño. I am the founder and creative director of Casa Veronica. We offer ceramics, home objects, and here in my backyard, we're able to produce everything. We do that all in the studio back here.
This place is amazing. So what actually went into the building process?
I was doing ceramics during the pandemic. I was building everything in my dining room for like a year. And once I started getting too many orders, I commissioned my dad and his friend to build me something small in the backyard. A lot of secondhand stuff, you know, just trying to reclaim things. We had to be very budget friendly with it because it was my first studio and I wasn't sure if it was gonna work. My husband and I painted the inside of it. We did the floor together. It's small but mighty, and I have a lot of appreciation for it because we built it from the ground
yeah,
up.
Yeah, you must really have an appreciation for it because you know exactly like who built it.
And, yeah.
And just makes it that much more personal, doesn't it?
Yeah. To have a space like the studio in the backyard is like such a sacred space for me. It's like away from home, but it's still in my backyard because I'm such a workaholic. And so I get to have work outside, but then like leave work at 5 o'clock and be home and kind of get back to family.
My sleeves are rolled up.
Yeah, you're ready to work.
That means we're about to get ready to
yes.
get down and dirty. So what do we got?
Do you want to watch me first and then
yeah, I think
or do you want to do it
I don't
together?
Know what I don't know what I'm doing, so or I can
why don't
know,
you go ahead and
okay.
grab a piece of clay.
You tell me, yeah.
Roll it up in your hand and just try to make a long coil of it.
I shouldn't be nervous. But I am.
You're doing a great job.
I don't know why. You make it look so easy.
Well, I've also done
I guess that,
like over 100 okay. of them, so I've had a little more practice.
Okay, that makes me feel better.
You know, the beauty about ceramics is that, especially hand-built ceramics, no two things are alike, so
yeah.
everything's one of a kind.
So how did you get into ceramics?
It really was just a natural progression into it. I started interior design in 2017, had just taken a ceramics course, so I decided that I would offer ceramics for my clients. I got pregnant during the pandemic. I just couldn't handle having two businesses. I mean, it's already enough to have one business on your own, but to have two was very, it was a lot. Just like trusting.
Yeah.
Trusting what doors open.
So this has gotta be pretty fulfilling for you. I know there's a lot of people out there who want to follow their dreams, and for whatever reason, they never take that step.
Yeah, it feels really good. I think a lot of people are scared to fail.
Yep.
But I think there's so much learning in failure.
Obviously, you go out with a goal and you attempt to succeed.
Sure.
But the lessons that you learn from failing are when you have your, you know, the greatest growth. I have a shirt that says, be afraid and do it anyway. Right?
I love that.
Like,
good motto to
yeah,
live by.
Yeah, yeah.
I feel very fortunate to be able to have my own business, to be able to practice something I'm really passionate about. People can really feel when like there's so much love in something that you put in, and I feel like that carries through in the pieces themselves. Do you want to do the honors and add the
yes.
Casa Veronica stamp on there?
Yes, that'd be great.
All right, look uh-huh. at that. KK and Casa
hey,
Veronica collaboration.
Collabo! So. A one of one.
One. Yeah.
Veronica, thank you so very much for allowing me to come here to your space and teaching me how to make these ceramics. It's been an amazing experience. And for all the hard work that you've done, Cricket is spreading the smiles and awarding you a $5,000 grant towards your business. So congratulations.
Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm gonna invest that into getting a bigger kiln, and that'll really help us with production. So I'm excited to keep growing the business.
Nice,
yeah.
nice. So why don't you tell the people where they can find you and find your items?
Yeah, you can find us at casa-veronica.com. That's our website, or you can find us on Instagram at casa_Veronica. So Thanks so much for coming
right
by.
Right on. Yeah. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, and I'll send you those the pieces yes. you made. So.
Fantastic. I can't wait to put them in my house.
Follow Cricket on social to see which small business superstar we feature next.